Very good evening, friends. This is Priya Bhalla here. And tomorrow, as we all know, that it is Basant Panchami. So I wanted to tell something very important about tomorrow's Basant Panchami. This is one of the most powerful day if you really want to have blessings of Ma Saraswati. You can see Ma Saraswati, I did see. She's Ma Saraswati and she's goddess of knowledge. Not only knowledge, gyan, and she is also the goddess of manifestations. You can manifest anything by just praying or just worshipping Ma Saraswati. So what are the things you should remember or you should do tomorrow? What I'll be doing, I'm sharing that with you all. I will be lighting a yellow color candle. You can see on my altar. See, it's there, yellow color candle. See, this is my yellow color candle. And though I'm lighting it today also, but tomorrow I will be definitely doing. And apart from lighting yellow color candle, I'll be making some prashad at home. Any sweet, you can take it from market also, but that should be of yellow color. So I'll be making little small besan ke laddu, or maybe I'll be purchasing besan ke laddu, anything of yellow color. You know, as yellow is the color of Ma Saraswati, and yellow is the color of new beginnings, yellow is a color of opportunities, yellow is a color of a good platform coming your way. So anything new and happening coming your way, and if you want to really pray for this manifestations, we have to light yellow color candle. So tomorrow I'll be lighting yellow color candle. Apart from this, I'll be donating clothes to the poor people. It's very good doing on Basant Panchami. Thirdly, you can if you want to achieve something from occult science, like if you want to have more wisdom, more knowledge of occult science, you can you should have blue color flowers. You can offer blue color flowers to Ma Saraswati. I'll be offering yellow and blue color, both the flowers, to Ma Saraswati. And as you all know, that board exams are very near. So what you can do is tell your child to light a yellow color candle tomorrow in front of Ma Saraswati, along with to offer yellow color flowers and to offer any yellow color sweet, and to put tilak on the third eye. That is the yellow color tilak. You can have haldi, you can have kesar, you can have haldi kesar is the best option, I think. So you can put your this tika here and on your throat chakra. It is very good to do. And if you wanted to try something more about it for your child and for yourself, then you can chant the Bij Mantra of Saraswati. You can Google it. You can play the audio of the Bij Mantra of Ma Saraswati and see the beautiful changes happening in your life. And that will really, really increase your concentration. It will increase your wisdom. It will increase your knowledge. It will increase everything in your life. And really, friends, I tell you, tomorrow is a very big day. Gupt Navratres are going on. Then waxing moon is going on. Then it is the fifth day of the waxing moon. So it is one of the most powerful day to do manifestations. So friends, whatever I'll be doing tomorrow, I have shared with you. Any doubt, any query, please call me, or you can message me on WhatsApp. But these things are perfect, what I have told you. One more thing, yes, you can do. You can have a glass of water while doing prayer. And after doing the prayer, you can sprinkle the water all around your house. You can sprinkle the water on your child. You can give the water to your child to drink whole day, because this is, you know, it's more like Amrit. So whatever the chanting will be done, and dhoop batti karenge hum, we can light candle, we can have desi ghee ka diya. We can have sarso ka tel ka diya tomorrow. And ek aur kaam kariyega, apne ghar ke main entrance ke bahar bhi ek diya jala dijiyega. And then you tell me. All my love and blessings for you every day, and especially on the occasions, on the auspicious occasion. And tomorrow is one of that. So I hope you will do these little few tips tomorrow to enhance prosperity, abundance, happiness, knowledge, concentration, and lot of blessings from Saraswati. Thank you so much. God bless.